Oh yeah, that's right. You just walk into him. I keep thinking it's like Breath of the Wild where you have to hit A. Hidden metal. I temporarily forgot that you can use fuse. I don't actually have to do it in reverse, I can just jump on the side. Did I just ruin the puzzle and make it like almost impossible to do by doing that? Is it? Yeah, there's no hole in it. No, okay, you are supposed to use it. That's why it doesn't reattach. Oh, I screwed myself out of the chest. That's a shame. Man, that sucks. I have to redo it now. It's because I accidentally messed that up. Or maybe not. Can we do this? Yeah, I just have to redo it. That doesn't feel good. But that's my fault. Oh, and I have to watch it again. Oh, come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. This Link looks so cool. Are you kidding me? It's too busy looking at Link. Link, you have to stop being pretty. You're distracting. Want you to be something I'm not even gonna pick up. Ah, bitch. At least it replaces the durability on this one. Okay, so I can still make it to the labyrinth from this place. Although, if I'm like just barely there because of stamina, I'll be able to upgrade my stamina. I just don't feel like sitting through the load screen, then running down, then doing the thing, then sitting through the load screen. Then again, maybe it's worth it just so we can run for like 5 more seconds. I mean, if even, but it'd be nice. Oh, shit. It started where I needed to go. What was that grunt sound? That wasn't a... That didn't sound strange. It sounded a little, I don't know. I don't think we're reaching it. I think the best you can do from here is to reach, the bottom things, and then maybe there's a way up. But we're definitely not making that. Oh damn, there's just straight up cliff racers. Okay, I mean I guess we're safe. Oh, what is that? It's so comically big. Yeah, this is perfect. That was annoying. It's weird. I wonder why there's one in the sky and on the ground. I want to see what's over here. There's got to be a way to get up from here, right? That's why there's a little staircase. Can we chain enough rocket jumps? Probably. Oh, but we should construct a shield up here so it doesn't, looks like we're not affected by the cold anymore. I don't think we're too directly above it or below it. And just in case, we end up getting more height than I think. Ooh, that's really annoying. That's incredibly, unbelievably annoying. It's not happening. That's a shame, too. Further back, there's like I think maybe a small chance we could make it, right? That's when we found the fairy fountain at. Oh, that one's even further out. Okay, let's try from here. Ah, fuck, nah, we're never making that. What's down? Where are we going? Yeah, we're never making that. Oh, yeah, mark it as a little... Oh, it's the repeatable challenge. Like so much, it's hard to keep track of all of it. Gyarados. Oh, so you have to use elemental damage. Okay, that one's the tower, or another tower, so that's important. Which one's blue? Okay, that's a shrine, I think. We'll go after the The road of a gourmand is fraught with thorns, that's why I choose to travel alone. This life does have to share with lonely nights. Bright ingredients make you glow. Oh, fuck me, dude. Oh, dude, come on now. This is a little excessive, man. Oh, boy. I shouldn't have to clear anything out, right? I already came through here. Okay, so to rescue this asshole, get away from me. Maybe a fan could have helped me out, but maybe it'll be faster if we just come from here instead. Okay, it's a lot faster just to come to the shrine. I don't have a map, so I can't tell where it was in relation to everything. No, I put the marker on, I just haven't trusted. I guess it's easy enough to just pick him up and walk him back there. The trouble is if they spot you, you're gonna have to fight. Oh, now I just need one more. I get another weapon slot. Oh, that's what that fire was. It's just a dumb Yiga clan thing. It would be faster to just hit travel. Unfortunately. I wonder. I don't want to say this and it sound like the wrong way. But I wonder if there's something, like some item or some ability I just haven't gotten yet. I don't know. I probably am supposed to have figured out how to increase my armor by now. It's probably all so squishy. Either that or not having hearts. So, mark it as a star. Go find it. I guess it's because I went for almost entirely stamina, like a disproportionate amount of stamina. That's why combat hasn't really become too viable without going through with my entire inventory of food. The answer isn't down there, or that. Alright, so somewhere around here should be another entrance. I can finally get my way out of here. I know I'm gonna sound like an idiot, but I thought for a second I found a temple and I got my a dungeon. I thought I got my hopes up really big for a second when I saw like the corridor. But this is like way too innocuous or like normal looking to be the entrance of a dungeon. Is that another Korok that needs help that I saw? My friend and I got ship awaited. My friend is waiting over there. I'm so tired though. I can't move. Imagine if he just dropped it. It shatters into 1,000 pieces and the world is doomed. Who would have marked as red? That must have been a shrine. Okay, so it just turns out that instead of a shrine, it's an entrance to the underground. Okay, it's already somewhere I wanted to go. Can't really tell if there's any shrines anywhere. It's really hard to see them during the day. Okay, that's one I already marked. We'll go here. Just waiting on the clouds to move. And we keep on waiting. Waiting on the clouds to move. I can super obviously tell it's a blood moon. But goddamn, I hope Zelda tells me anyway. Thank you. I think that's all that we can really map out. Now time to just come explore these little islands over and over. What was that? Oh no!
When the glow of the blood stained moon.
It's firing rockets at me? I like the way this looks too much. It's so cool looking. Oh, that's right, there's bass. There's what is it? Ancient arowana. That sounds like pot. Do we have the mark already? Definitely just some type of enemy camp. I want to find Shrine so bad because I at least want the stamina wheel maxed out. It's like so close to being maxed out, dude. Oh, this is one more. Like, look at that. That must be possible because of that. Look how much time we saved. Look how fast that was. How nice it was. Alright. Oh. Where are we going? Oh, we already discovered that place. Oh. So I guess that was all kind of for nothing, huh? So I want to go there. But if that's where I want to go, I don't think I can make it from here. Let's see how much further one rocket can get us. Thank you. hope we can make it. Ooh, I think we're gonna make it. Oh, I think we briefly went a little too close to the storm. Yes, let's go. Finding Korok seeds is not going to wear off until we max out the weapon inventory. It's so nice seeing one of them. Oh fuck, I almost didn't hit that. Oh no! Where would I even take it from here? Respawn if this doesn't work, right? Is it gonna respawn? Does that mean it's actually still like rendered down there and doing its own thing? I'm not fucking doing all the work to get back here again. We are absolutely saving. You know what? I don't even trust it. We're going over to solid ground. I'm not wasting rockets again.
Mm.
Whoa, what? I only want to have to get this right once. All this place needs is a bonfire and be absolutely perfect. I love that the shrine is right there too, because there really should. I mean, like, I don't know. It would have been fun to have, like, a little gauntlet or something to take it through, but even this, just on its own, is so cool. Anima Shrine? I guess describing it like a whirlpool kind of makes a lot of sense. Up we go. You know what, that's a fucking good note to end it on. I complain a lot, because I'm a whiny bastard. But shit like that is the reason why games like this are magical. You know what, we'll let the little cutscene play. This is absolutely going to be a blessing shrine. So I'll go ahead and open it too. Mighty Zonite Sword. Now that is fucking weird. That really heavily makes me question how upgrades work in this game. That's bizarre. Because if a mighty shield is like 50, which like in Breath of the Wild was like middle of the road, that makes me think that the strongest single part weapon you're going to get in this game is going to be like maybe 20. Oh, but if the Master Sword was 30, that would actually make the Master Sword like the best weapon in this game. So I guess that makes more sense. I'm going to attach to the spiked iron ball sledge. Absolutely worth dropping in, though. This wouldn't have been a problem if I just would have went to Hestu first, huh? Yeah, that's what I get. I want to take it so bad. I mean, like, realistically, I don't really need a ruby rod. It just conserves. Mainly just conserves fire arrows, but it's also useful for temperature. the topaz rod. Yeah. It's the right choice. And that's it. Bye.